What gauge is your third string?
26. He's 26.
Josh, those strings you selling up there, they got plain third in it.
No, those have got the wrap. All the guys using the wrap, and I was out of the plane, so I just got the... That's a John Pierce string. And I work a lot of festivals, and I'm not just pushing strings, I just sell them for John. But you can use them outside, and it don't bother them a bit. I can put a set on and work all summer with it. I'll break one, man. Sell them, I'll break one more. I don't think I had enough energy to hit them that hard. But they're pretty good strings. Nickel wound.
I put them on Missouri back a long time ago.
They'll act like they'll die and they'll come right back. John's from England. He's got a little place up in Spain. He's not a big operator. He will be one day.
Yes, sir. What does it mean when they say set your guitar up, set it up right? Can you go through how the other one is set up?
Well, it's like a... I keep my strings set real high. Some people like them lower, but you can do that with the bridge. And use a low bridge if you want to, or you can use a high bridge. When you set it up, you got to get your balance, like from the spider, what you call a spider in there. And the spider can be off just a little bit, and it'll throw you off up here, a note like that. Like it too, or a chime. And if you keep working with this thing here, just don't punch a hole in your cone. Don't tighten your screw too tight in there. A lot of people make the mistake tightening too tight and pull it through.
I think that's what I did one time, and I got a rattle.
Yeah. A lot of times that's not it. You move the spider and take care of that. Any tune you got in mind you want me to play? Or?
I'd like to see you play the Wabash Cannonball kind of slow like, just see what you play.
Get behind him is what I try to do. Because if you're playing note for note what he's singing, it sounds like two people talking. You can't understand what it is. That's my expression, the way to express it, but it's like if you're on the stage and there's three lead instruments. I try to let one guy back a verse or a chorus and then swap it around, you know. That way everybody's not playing the same time. I think that's what you talk about.
Yeah, what kind of strumming do you basically do when somebody's
I just play singing? A little rhythm or somebody else's.
That's cool. What you do.
Do on the brown eyes one time, for instance, okay. I should.
Yeah, sure can.
Okay. get a cigarette and bench kill myself. Get on in here, Robert.
Yeah, I'm learning.
I want to learn from you.
There you go.
We was thinking about maybe next year, me and Robert was talking about having a Dobro contest here. You guys support that?
Don't look at me, but I'll support it.
I can't do it with a dick. Get it all the way.
Now you
just keep whining up there till you see the one in the window.
You might have push there. A little time now to change your mind about that.
Let's see. You want to hear the road? But it just exactly backward because don't have a fifth string.
I like to see you play this roundabout rag and the break you took on the Scruggs record.
Son, you either have to be half drunk or crazy to do that. I recorded it again, I never touched the notebook right there. But you was young back then, you was trying everything, you know.
How about Lily Dale, Josh?
All right. But you keep on her, baby. I do this thing, I don't know if I do it right or not. I got it off the record of Bob Wills. And then
you do it right.
His family.
Once you do it, it's right.
I can attest to that.
But I'll just play that thing.
You don't do it right, they make you do it like he does. I said, well, that's something you just don't learn overnight. So he said, I learned quick. And I said, you got a guitar? And he said, yeah. I said, well, go get it. And his daddy's had him some little picks made, you know. And I took him out with him.
hadn't heard him play, and I let him out there and said, well, what would you like to play? And he said, John Hardy. I said, well, I'll see if I can play it. He played the fool out of it, man.
Mexican lady.
Pardon?
Mexican lady.
No, I don't know.
No, I think.
Josh, how about hit Be All Smiles?
All right.
Wildwood Flower, that some of those chimes you did,
yeah.
You can't chime like that on a Dobro. A Dobro won't do that.
Well, I have my problem.
Yours doesn't either, does it?
That's what I was talking about. That chime, it's hard to get. But if you get it just exactly right, it'll come out right.
Yeah. That was sure nice.
Josh, I'm playing a little flat lonesome.
Flat lonesome, all right. I'm going back, I'm going to the studio in November. I'm going back and do all that old stuff that I did, Flat Lonesome, and Rockaway, Rainbow, and all that stuff that I forgot about. I dug out some tapes and had to learn them again.
Oh, that Rainbow's up.
That's the first song.
Ain't nobody playing no more.
No, sir.
I even forgot the bridge on that thing. I remember the verse.
This is an A. Watch my holes there, so.
If you just play the name.
7G. Thank you.
Yeah.
That's exactly what it is.
What a little Jimmy Rogers blues. Oh, you do any Jimmy Rogers songs? California blues.
Yeah,
Maggie.
Yeah,
Maggie.
He's just happy now.
Maggie Blues.
I just wanted to get everybody pick me.
Yeah. Yeah, we get 1 minute. Let everybody pick one. Was it
yesterday that he
the end of the world, Josh. That was last way, way to heaven.
That's what I thought you said you wanted.
No, he's wanting the end of the world.
One of you want the end of the world.
Yep,
right?
That was...
Is there a conspiracy point? They said that Josh wrote a book on the Dobro. I think I'm going to have to wait on the movie to get it.
Immediately following this, we will have a bonfire over here and everybody will cut their fingers off.
There ain't one man to lay that in the world. That's awesome.
That's because he doesn't need to do it.
Yeah. He does it. He does a low bass. I keep a high bass. And it don't sound right. Yeah. comes over on that bass string, and it don't sound right with the high bass.
I might still write the name in sandal, Mike White.
Texas swing.
Oh,
you can't hardly do that on here unless you got a big band.
Didn't flat land two
I'm
step.
Doing some of the stuff. How was that?
Flat land two step.
Oh, God.
This is some pretty finger stuff you're doing. Don't do it too far. I'm going to see what you're doing.
Thank you.
that's what part of our foolishness that we keep doing.